My mother used to tell me a story when I was a child. Thousands of years ago, there lived a powerful emperor whose greatest desire was immortality. He became obsessed, promising his greatest alchemists what they needed. They needed human subjects for their tests. Every year, on the same day, the emperor sent soldiers to break down his people's doors, taking away the young and the healthy for experimentation. But these were no ordinary soldiers. They were taller, stronger, faster than normal humans. They each carried the mark Shi upon their bodies. The mark soon became a symbol of fear amongst the people, and that day forever became known as Shi. My mother told me Shi was one of the people that was experimented on, and that she lived, unchanged, for thousands of years. I always thought it was a fairy tale, never truly believed her, until now.
Got there too late to save her.
You have your mother's smile. We always wondered what the future would hold. But we couldn't have imagined how terrible it would be.
You knew each other a long time?
Sana, come to the cockpit.
Fire. Signal check. Could be useful in case we get separated.
Affirmative.
We don't know what's waiting for us down there. Are you sure you really want to come with me?
Yeah. I need to know what happened.
We're at the coordinates, but I can't see any islands. I can't get a read on the instruments. There's nothing but fog down there. It seems safe enough, though. I'm taking us lower for a closer look. Strap yourselves in.
Sana. My code name is Tyre. Sana and I are on a journey. A journey we may never come back from. As our plane falls, I close my eyes and pray. Memories old and new come flooding back. I focus on remembering my training.
soldier. Step up to the range. Wrong way, numbnuts! Station B, double time. Okay, grab everything you can see. If you can't carry any more, you'll swap the item you're holding. Choose your kit carefully. Now take this frag grenade and show us how good your arm is.
Come in, base. Do you read me? Over.
Reading you, Cliff. What is it?
Got an unidentified male here. Just fell from the sky.
Sure, Cliff. We're the only ones here. It'll be dragons next.
Who are you? Why are you here? What's the matter? Don't you talk? You fell onto the wrong island. We've been here months. Months with nothing to occupy us but junk. But now, I've got you to keep me occupied.
Cliff, this is Base. You reading me? Emergency recall. Stop playing with your imaginary friend and get back here.
God damn it. Just when I was about to have me some fun. Someone's gonna pay for this. And we'll finish this when I get back.
Hey, mister! Wake up! Are you all right? Are you a good guy or a bad guy?
Well, I don't think I'm a bad guy.
I saw everything. When that bad man kidnapped you. Need me to unlock this?
Please.
I need to find a tool. Let me see. Ugh, what a mess. Ah, this'll do.
Thanks. Who are you? Why are you here?
Me. You haven't heard of Cookie Pie. I'm a famous streamer. Everyone's heard of me. I came here to find dragons.
Dragons?
Fire, come in. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. It's good to hear your voice.
Didn't think you'd die easily. What's your situation?
Well, I just got saved by some kid, lost my gear in the crash, and have no idea where I am. So all told, I'm just peachy. I'll head for higher ground, try to find some kind of landmark.
Roger that. Keep in touch.
Sana, looks like there's more than we bargained for down here. Be careful.
Copy that.
So, have you come to find dragons too?
Right?
Hey, you can't leave me here. I'm coming with you. I saved you after all.
I'll see if I can get you somewhere safe.
Awesome! Adventure awaits! Hurry up. Oh, my clothes are ruined. I can't go live to my followers like this. Wow, look at that view. Wait, let me take a selfie. Are you afraid of heights, mister?
I love heights.